grow weary in my soul.
What's the matter, my king?
6 months of partying wears a guy out. I haven't been this tired since I worked at Studio 54 in 78. No, not 1978. 78 BCE. So who do we have for entertainment tonight?
The calendar is wide open.
Well, that's no good. Let's get Vashti down here. She used to have a show at the Copacabana. It was the hottest spot there in Havana. Vashti!
Yes, my king.
We seem to be shy in entertainment tonight, so I'm going to need you to get your groove on for me and my friends.
Excuse me? I'm your queen. I retired from that life once we got married.
Do what I say, or else you're finished as queen. You think you can make it on your own?
I will survive.
Well, if you're going to say no to me, then you're going to have to survive somewhere else. Consider yourself banished.
I can't believe that after we've been married all these years, you just put me aside like none of it mattered.
Days, they seem so hard to find. Now I won't dance for you, so you toss me aside. Whatever happened to our love? I wished I understood. You used to be so nice, you used to be so good. So when you're near me, darling, can't you hear me? SOS. And the love I gave you, nothing else can save you. SOS. When I'm gone, how will you even try to go on? When I'm gone, how will you even try to go on? So what if you're the king? You can't control my mind. Throw me in jail, but you can't take away my pride. You better treat me like a queen. I'm gonna make you see. I am your partner here, and I am royalty. So when you're near me, darling, can't you hear me? SOS. And the love I gave you, nothing else can save you. SOS. When I'm gone, how will you even try to go on? When I'm gone, how will you even try to go on?
I don't have time for this hassle. Hey, you, minister, what's your face? I need a new queen. I want you to issue a decree ordering every eligible maiden from throughout my kingdom to come to the palace so I can choose my next queen.
And what if they don't want to?
Nah, don't worry. Democracy won't be invented for at least 200 years.
Thank you all for coming. I know some of you have traveled a long way to be here, and I'm sure the king appreciates all your efforts. Okay, probably not. Either way, the king will be in here shortly to meet all of you. Please be ready to demonstrate your queenly abilities.
Well,
Your Majesty, all the eligible maidens from throughout the kingdom have been assembled for your review.
I want to rock!
This is all of them?
Yes, Your Highness.
Slim pickings this year.
I'm sorry, Your Majesty. Are you dissatisfied with the selection?
If these are all the eligible maidens from my entire kingdom, I think it's time to conquer some more territory. You know what? Just send them away. This is pointless.
Excuse me, Your Majesty?
Yeah?
Are you leaving already?
What's it to you?
Look, I get that a lot of these other maidens aren't playing with a full deck of tarot cards, if you know what I mean, but some of us are worth a second look.
If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. I could be your queen. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. Gonna be around. If you've got no place to go, if you're feeling down, if you're all alone when the other maidens go, I could be your queen. Take a chance on me. I would do my very best, and that ain't no lie. We could live here happily if you let me try. Take a chance on me. Take a chance on me. You're the king of Persia. I'm a single woman. Why don't we get together? We don't need a pageant. Ditch these other maidens. Get to know me better. 'Cause you know I got so much that you're looking for. I'm a girl who can offer more. It's magic. Don't say that I waste my time. I can't get you off my mind. And I think you know. We could steal the show. If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. I could be your queen. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. Gonna be around. If you've got no place to go, if you're feeling down, if you're all alone when the other maidens go, I could be your queen. Take a chance on me. I would do my very best, and that ain't no lie. We could live here happily if you let me try. Take a chance on me. Take a chance on me.
You know what? I like a girl with spirit. What's your name?
Esther, Your Highness.
Is that some kind of Greek name?
Well,
no matter. Esther will be my queen.
What's going on? Is there a parade?
Well, the king's new prime minister is coming down the way, and we're all expected to bow down to him.
Since when is that a law?
How should I know? But honestly, I don't mind. It's better than the alternative.
What's that?
Beheading. Oh, good evening, Your Evilness.
Sheesh, I'm not doing that.
Excuse me? You need to bow before me.
He is bowing to you.
No, I mean you.
Wait, do you mean me? I can bow.
No, you fool, not you, you.
Oh, wait, not me.
Please, don't behead me. I can bow more.
Look, the law says you have to bow to me. New law just passed yesterday by order of King Ahasuerus.
I'm Mordechai the Jew, and we Jews only bow before our God.
A Jew, huh? Well, you've made yourself a powerful enemy.
That's what they all say. Good luck with that.
Your Majesty, I have grave news. I've discovered a terrible threat to your kingdom.
Oh no, what is it?
Time you knew that I've heard of a people who don't follow all your laws, and they'll mock you and ignore you just because. They don't think that you're much of a ruler and you ought to be replaced, but I've got a plan to put them in their place. If I'm to save the king, I have to ask one thing. Give me a ring and I'll help you punish all the people who don't follow your ways. Give me a ring and I'll help you. There's a group of people who will all disobey. Your decree is enough to enable all your loyal Shushanites to protect you through these awfully scary nights. I'll take care of the small, boring details if you'll just give me the right to instruct our loyal people when to fight. If I'm to save the king, I have to ask one thing. Give me a ring and I'll help you punish all the people who don't follow your ways. Give me a ring and I'll help you. There's a group of people who will all disobey.
This is a pretty big decision. Could you give me a complete analysis of the situation with all of the relevant data?
Of course, Your Majesty.
Good, but make it short and make sure it's got lots of pictures. I get bored really easily.
Oh my goodness. Esther, are you okay?
Oy, how should I be okay in times like these?
Is it because of Haman's plot to kill the Jews?
No! I finally watched Mamma Mia and I want to know who Sophie's dad is.
Esther, we have serious problems. The Jews of Persia face extinction if we don't stand up to Haman. What are you going to do?
Something good can come of all we do. I know we clever scheme. I'll throw the king an evening feast. I'm inviting Haman. He can bring his wife, earn the royal favor, make him save my. Jews and capture Haman too. The king will see. I have a dream. The king will see. I have a dream. The king will see. I
Do you really think you can save the Jews?
The only thing I can do is try.
Hi, sweetie. How was dinner at the palace?
Incredible. You wouldn't believe how much food there was. It was just the three of us, but there was enough food to feed every person in Shushan.
Huh? I'm sure that's exactly what the king will do with the leftovers.
Feeding the poor, you're hilarious. Anyway, the queen invited me back again tomorrow night.
How wonderful, your star is on the rise.
I can't believe my luck. Dinner at the palace. Invited by the queen, sat beside the king. Victory is close, so close I can taste it. Soon I'll make him pay for standing in my way. When Haman takes it all, then Mordechai will fall, and he'll be history. They'll remember me. Wouldn't bow to me. Thought that was the law here. It didn't make much sense. Of course, I took offense. Took away his home, destroying all he cares for, punishing the Jews. I'll make the evening news, and when I've earned my fame, the world will know my name. They'll cheer me off for all time. I need another rhyme. When Haman takes it all, then Mordechai will fall, and I'll make history. They'll all remember me. When Haman takes it all.
My dear, you have outdone yourself. Two incredible feasts in a row. What gift may I bestow upon you to thank you? Would you like a 10-foot-tall portrait of me to hang in your room? Maybe a solid gold statue of me to gaze fondly at in your free time?
While those are very generous offers, there's only one thing I want from you. My king, please save my life.
Your life? Who's dare threaten the queen?
Haman.
What? I may be evil, but I'm not dumb. I would never threaten the queen.
Haman has decreed that my people should be killed.
Your people?
Yes, Haman. I am Jewish.
Wait, what? You're Jewish?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Oh, so that's why there was a rabbi at our wedding. I always wondered about that.
So you see, my king, Haman's decree against the Jews includes me. Only you can stop it.
Haman, for the crime of threatening the queen, you will spend the rest of your life in the dungeon. Guards, take him away.
Oh, man. Can I at least come back for the sequel?